About 4 years ago, Jeffrey and I decided that we wanted to have an organization that kind of put everything under one umbrella. And so we started proceedings to start a Center for Peacebuilding, which would be to prevent, interrupt, and heal from violence in all forms.
Peacebuilding, to me, is such an exciting and emerging field. It brings together the best practices and principles of sustaining an environment in a community that is safe and resilient for all residents. As it requires a whole collaboration and participation from a wide variety of different players and partners.
Of course there's problems, everyone's got problems, but what can we do about it? And so that's kind of our leading edge, is bringing the best practices, the best solutions to problems that a community has. And so that's how the River Phoenix Center for Peacebuilding was born.
We're just seeing incredible results and enthusiasm, and people want to be involved in it to help create a safer community.
One of the things that we do have proof of is that what's happening isn't working, that we're not solving conflicts in the old punitive way. People act in a particular way because there are deep needs that are not being met. And then when that happens, they use methods that oftentimes sabotage the very need. To come to peace through understanding prevention and creating curriculum and workshops and trainings and celebrations and events that and tools that lift up the possibility of getting there before we need to fix something, instead nourishing and nurturing the soul in a way, is the start of peace building. And we're watching it work. I do this work because I am blessed by it, because I'm growing from it, because my capacity to love has grown so enormously, and that I want a world that's peaceful and loving. I have beautiful grandchildren. They deserve that. We're all in it together. And when we face that and we move forward one step at a time, magic happens.